For the first time in 39 years, Christmas Eve coincides with the first night of Hanukkah. KPIX 5 reporter Emily Turner tells us a Bay Area rabbi used the lighting ceremony of the big menorah in Union Square to condemn the United Nations.
Hanukkah. The Jewish holiday is known as the Festival of Lights. In Union Square, people lit candles while Jewish leaders lit the menorah. It's a time of celebration and rededication to the faith, and this year it comes at a poignant time for those sympathetic to Israel.
The world needs a lot of light. A little light pushes away a lot of darkness.
The first of 8 nights of the celebration comes on the heels of a controversial vote by the UN, passing a resolution criticizing Jewish settlements in the occupied Palestinian territories. And today, Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu said he will reassess his country's role with the UN as a result.
Israeli settlements are very, very important for the life and the vitality and the survival of Israel.
A very ridiculous vote.
Those sentiments set the stage for tonight's program. Jewish leaders made known they're not happy about the vote or the U.S.'s decision to abstain from it. But despite the result, they say, they'll use it as yet another reason to rededicate themselves to their faith.
We have a time now where there's a lot of dissension and polarity, both in our country and the world. This is a symbol of how people can come together.
And today, Israel did take some diplomatic action against the countries that sponsored the UN resolution, withdrawing its ambassadors to New Zealand as well as Senegal. Israel also canceled all of its aid programs to Senegal.